Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Something's loose, and it's close. Used to be fallen. Fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them. Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms. The lower we go, the more corrupted ether we see. Shut. We need another way. She's dead. Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've got to find him. Hold on, Cade. We're coming.
Didn't feel a thing.
How's my hair? Speechless. Typical.
Oh no. There's nothing I can...
I'm sorry. Listen, kid. This pain on you... This is what I get for playing nice. You tell Zava and Ikora. Vanguard is the best bet I ever lost.
He had the worst jokes. even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Sov. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every warlock. Every hunter. We will take the reef by storm. And then we will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Aldrin Sov is mine.